Sounds very surreal there. Here we are, back at it again. So, I had jotted down a couple things I wanted to adjust. It's a bit breaking. Let's have him drop a shield instead. I wouldn't say there was a war between Sega and anybody. Sega kind of killed itself. Shot itself right in the foot. And bled to death when everyone else just kind of watched. Which would make sense if you were playing as the, there you go. That's actually kind of clever then. I'm down with that. Okay. I know this cutscene's not done, but I've forgotten where it's... Where would everyone be at this point? We make our getaway from the Pirate Cove with their leader, Blackbeard, in the hold. It's sunrise. Like you were there, oh, you were in there overnight. You come out, it's the sun's coming up at this point. I am surprised. The camera didn't make it to you, Otto. Unless, okay, that's as far as I got. Got it. I suppose, but if the tint looks a little off, then yeah, I could adjust the tint. Fade out. Battle music back to normal. Well, first grab the tint it is. Adjust it. Yes. Okay. Sounds like a fan-made game. There. A little brighter. Practical. Sun's practically up at this one. Okay. The... I am surprised to see you. Camera didn't make it all the way to the side. Okay. Just, whoop. Camera seemed to have had a problem. Moving, too. Alright, so I'm thinking this will be... I believe it's going to 41. Make sure. Yeah, focus event 41. Go a little slower, because that was a very aggressive dip over. Haven't even put auto on the boat either. So auto arrives to save it, to help you out. I would have mentioned. Alright, with character design stuff. Series takes place in a world. Industry parodies the real life gaming industry. Thanks, Wikipedia. We don't think we could have figured that part out. Alright, what we want to see happen here. Not Wikipedia. Game of parody. What happened here is... their own wiki. Their own description. Not how this ended up happening. Not how this ended up happening. This will happen. Auto ship will be sunk. Him up. This music. This is Guilty Crown, Basilius. No, the anime. No. I've forgotten where Samuel's standing at this. Alright, one more. This will be the volley that knocks Samuel overboard. I want to say Samuel is right there because he was just putting out that fire. Better, except maybe a little bit more to the right. Yeah, he's standing right there. That. Showing enough that I want to put something. Since you didn't see it in the first place, I could put a couple broken ones. Cracks in the. There you go, since you couldn't see this in the first place, that'll look nicer that you come back to it. If I really cared, I could. We'll see. Right, this, shoot you over like two. I want this to be the edge of that. Can you imagine that kids today don't know what this is? Like, why is this the save icon? This doesn't make any sense. A vending machine? Venting a soda? What could this possibly be? Kids today never seen a floppy disk. They've never put two Word documents on a floppy disk and been, it's full. Time to buy another one. During the shake. Not gonna do that. Nation, not waiting. Direction he's gonna fall. He's gonna be facing right. Direction fix on. Walking animation off. That pig's not on. Or. Screw on. One, two, then stepping goes on. Very fast. Bill. You're properly labeled as Noah. Yeah. You're labeled as Up. You could be Raja or Noah. Yeah, sure. Or, yeah, or turn up, direction fix, walking off. Happen in tandem. He'll fall off the mast. He'll fall off the ship. Oh no. Oh, it's also not. Let's see. This is it's Fairy Tale main theme 2016. Okay, this is a epic and powerful anime music selection. Instead of waiting for this one, we're gonna go animation. Fill. Neutral. Okay. What are we looking for? This one. This volley hits Will directly, knocking him out. Might be better off as a hintable. That'll toggle the beginning of Act 3. Wake up back at home. Not the actual bedroom. Where's the actual bed? Let's see. One moment, let's find it. Duke House. Bedroom 2. Bedroom 2, okay. Might be easier to make a bedroom 3. Oh, fancy. A different bedroom for each act. Sure. Well, I assume you're going to share. Brought it up for a reason. Alright, so if Will gets struck down by Blackbeard, loses an eye. But he was bleeding profusely the entire escape sequence. If not... Dawn's new armor. The original thought process behind this red armor was Jeffrey, the brother, was going to die in this sequence. Well, Jeffrey or Catalina was going to die. If Jeffrey died, then William would be covered red in his blood. And then decided to wear red armor in memory of him. If your brother was saved, then he was going to lose an eye protecting his brother, and Catalina would die instead. But that was a previous version of the script, which is... This is shown here, the decision, surviving party member. It was also scripted for Joao to be murdered, but... Things have, you know, story changes as we go along. So, Catalina, in this version, survives regardless. Jeffrey, the brother, is taken out of commission. You have no school today? Alright, so that'll take care of this scene. I want the... Give me the tint. Make sure it's tinted fully. Back to normal. Oh, I already did that. Alright, so let's see how that looks. Real view. Music, lights, camera, action. See the action. And the fighting Blackbeard. Getting your, if you've been a rude boy, that's a guaranteed. Good boys red, rude boys black. Make the decision making almost purely cosmetic. You can play the game any way you want. Close enough. Raja, please. Raja, please. Oh no! Could also use recovering the party, removing Jeffrey from the party. Yeah, still a couple more things to do. Not close. Remove his bleeding status. As we do. Oh, turn off through. That might be helpful too. Alright. Player off. Cover off. Okay, remove bleeding. Party member Jeffrey. Might be more profound if I remove everybody. Okay, so why did Raja stay hanging in the air? Up. Fix on. Walk mansion off. He flew that way. He just didn't go. Oh, because you're half through on. Well, now you do. Very well. That one's on me. It's always on. Computers don't do what you want them to do. Computers do what you tell them to do. I feel like that'd be way more profound if I just remove everybody, actually. Talk to them to collect them. Yeah, we'll do that. Catalina. Extra. What if I ask it to remove someone who's not in the party? Just freak out and crash the game, or will it just, okay, fine, you don't have them. That's a dead command. One way to find out. Not the right one. Hope we want. Jeffrey. Six people. One. All right, let's see what happens there. Not quite there yet, Raja. Just kind of floats downward. Alright, so he direction fixed. Alright, turn up so you can direction fix that way. Dump, so you're still facing up, and then you just slide down. and do it quickly. We'll see if it freaks out if I ask it to remove someone who's not there. It does not, okay. I don't have to conditional if the guy's in the party. Right, that's not set up to take us back there. And I would like to change... See if that fixed Raja's flying overboard. There we go. Should we I was aiming for him to land here, but him landing on the barrel, I kind of like that. His falls on the barrel. With a longer wait in between. Popping open this... Better, yeah. That's still some Act 2 things to finish up, but that's that. There you have the finale of Act. Alright, so Raja lands on the barrel. I'm okay with that. Should I have it break the barrel? Doesn't sound like there's a reason for that kind of detail at this point. Give it like a 3 second break. Very quick transition. Give it a 4 second. I guess I could just slide the mast over. Slide this over. Should be in view. And of course, we'll have to go through this in the nice boy route. To make sure that that works accordingly. And at some point, when I finally finish up the Act 2 stuff, then this will get released for a test version for the people interested. Of which I have a few people interested in testing it. I'll get to hear what y'all think about. One thing I did want to... Jail. That's the wrong jail. That is this. London prison. I need a reaction to, from Catalina about whether or not Andreas died. That was her first mate, after all. Cat on top of us. Give her a through. Is he moving around randomly? Could have him doing a prayer. That'll solve that. $200 something. There he is. Momentary interruption, be right back. All right. Yeah, this scene will only trigger if you come here before Act 3. And Blackbeard's cell will be this one. Where's Andreas? There he is. Oh, as an aside, if anyone is interested in trying out the demo when it releases, just let me know. Shouldn't be terribly much longer. There's really not that much left to do, actually. Venice, Rome, Madeira. Haven't made Madeira yet? Havana. Need to put together Havana. And Rome and Venice. That's it for ports. I plan on putting another one here in South America, but not yet. Decided not to do Madeira, decided to do Santa Cruz instead. This can be a And the Lisbon one is just about done, actually. Suppose I could wait on doing Australia till after. And I'm doing this part now. On prison, right? The prison. I tracked myself. Just for all you watching on this. Oh no. The downside of laptops. Our Hero Academia. This is listed as Plus Ultra. That's all it says. Some of the tracks are listed as what anime they're from, what cartoon they're from, but some of them just have, I guess, the track name. come through here, get a little scene between the two of them. Well, really, her monologuing and then. Get a buff to Catalina, either way you do it. This will be the first place I can test this. All right. I guess I could just turn off Kyre for that. Yeah, for that test. Let's do that. Get a save. Post. Turn off Kyre. The turn off will. I have this set up. Set up so. On, then do that. Like it might be. one is on, and if Willow one is on, check to see. If Will one is check for red, check for black. Black is on. If red is on, black is not on, then this would be baby Will. Come up with a way to do this. Wait, it just didn't work. Well, red is on. Where's his at? This will only get this far if one is on. So now, let's construct this from the start. If or we start from the top, additional. Well, the black is on. If I, you're done, keep going. Otherwise, check for red. Something's gonna be on. If red is on, you're done, do red. If black, otherwise red, otherwise check for one. No, check for one. Otherwise, it's the baby boy. I feel like this would work. Start from the top and go down. I could dump the baby boy ones where I don't need it. Yeah, I made that much more work for me. What about it? It'll be worth it. And dump this. See if this works. Suppose the ifs don't matter here. It's Kyre and him talk. Grab these. Dump that. Alright, let's see how that worked. First scenario. No toggling, so all I have to do is get rid of Kyre. Then I can start testing that. Alright. Proper black. Turn on red. Proper red. Turn off red. Just Will's on. Just Will. Yeah, so this will work properly. It'll probably break if it does. Black will override. There shouldn't be anything for Baby Boy. Yeah, good. Good, so I just need to toss that into. Toss this one. All of the. I can start punching those in now. What do I want done before the release? Australia? Actually touching this place at all? That sounds like a Act 3 deal. In fact, I'm okay with not making those either. Yeah. This season properly. Copy him that soy. Group it and put it back together. Drop that here. Have all of this for Will One. Grab all of this. Fill the red. Red boy is still a nice boy.
two minds.
And rude boy version there. Going on about. What else? Where else were we? Could you get before? Set up to crash the game? No. Just did that. Echo will be a place of interest. I guess it's just a side quest. Yeah, just a side quest. Story plot, story missions. You would only hit it, and the only split is between red or black. Fallout, yeah. Wait, back to Raja. Yes, there was a... Delete that one. Copy. Rip it out. Proper one it. I guess I could have tested this before. I didn't. Got to threw something together. That as is for Will 1. Change things over for Will Red. and Brood Boy route. Well, basic design for I guess the next side quest would be Sakura and Lucian. That was the thought process on it. Yeah, we'll continue to copy paste. Sure, I don't screw it up. Last thing I want to do is have to go over the tapes to make sure I don't mess something up. I have to read. Basic design for what, Nikki? Can't say something like that and not pique my interest. Did one here too. Copy paste. Dump it. Paste it. Oof. Quite the amount. Alright. Copy. Hey, this is gonna be a long scene. Wow. A long script here. And black. Another one here. I already did this. All right, and be the next side quest? Kyre? We talked during Kyre. I don't think so. I did. Now this is, yeah, this is, that's a plot mission. There was no talking there on the side part of that. Oh, right, the Southern Canal. I'll just leave baby boy in because it's there. There might be a place where I could leave that in. Yeah, like, yeah, you could do. There was a whole nother. Yeah, I'll come back to this. A lot of work to do. Plugging, chugging, log. So yeah, once I get that plugging and chugging done, this Conquo and Sakura could both be Yeah, winding down here. He doesn't get cut down till here. Yeah. Ipongu. I shall return Thursday. Still debating of whether I like on the code. Certainly don't want it everywhere. Or do I? Way to see is just do it and think about it. As we're sticking with us today, have a wonderful good afternoon, good evening, and or good night. We're getting there. Yeah, so this was my first thought was originally that Jeffrey was the choice between Jeffrey or Catalina. But originally it was Catalina and Joao. And We'll get to it. Have a good day.